strike hard enough, and we might not have to do this twice.
Oh, things have been for that.